Hello, my faraway friends. My name is Sandro and I'm an Italian boy. Today I would like to explain you why the USB flight simulator keyboard don't work with Walkera 4 of 6 channel radio. This is because on the master slave of the Walkera, the GND wire is on the pin number 3, and the PPM signal is on the wire number 2. Instead, on the adapter of the FMS flight simulator cable, the GND is on the steel, and the PPM signal is on the number 1 pin. Okay, first of all, cut off the adapter. All right. Okay, after this, with a drill bit of 3 mm, drill in the center of the connector, very very slowly. Drill only for 10 mm with the drill bit. After this, take a phone and start to warm the rubber. When the rubber is become soft, put in a screwdriver, a small screwdriver, and slowly round and round. All right, and put out slowly the connector. All right, good, good. And here we have the two wire, one on the steel and the other one on the pin number 1. Now use a drill bit of 8 mm and drill the center of the connector. Now the connector is empty. Take the phone and warm it. When it is became hot, close it. After this, warm your solder until it became hot, and pull out the wire, the two wire, one and two. Okay, after this, insert the wire in the center of the connector and cut off until you can find the two wire in the two inside the wire. Here we are. Here we have the two wire, red and black. Okay, mate, listen me. The wire with the color black is on the pin number 3, and the wire with the color red is on the pin number 2. Okay. The black wire on the pin number 3 and the red wire on the pin number 2. Now you can use a small amount of glue. Okay. And insert the connector in the rubber. Okay. Perfect. The upside on the arrow. The upper side on the arrow. After this, warm with the phone the rubber. It is became hot, close all around the connector. And this is the final job. Very, very good. Okay, let us go to see if this USB interface now work with the Walkera radio. First, pull out the crystal from the radio. Insert the USB interface in the USB port on the PC. All right. Insert the USB cable in the radio. Open the radio, power on the radio, and load the fly model simulator. All right, good. Oh, good. Oh, excuse me. Okay, now work fine. Bye-bye.